BYU's been a great front-running team, not so good in comeback. Comas again takes off. Spins away, has another first down. Snap, hold, kick from Garcia is good, and UMass takes the 3-0 lead. Along with Hippo, who receives fly sweep and fumbles! The ball's on the ground, and UMass recovers. They motion a slot receiver from right to left, juke him back as the sweep right to half pitch. The toss handoff, or the stretch handoff, goes to Marquise Young, and he stretches past the plane for the touchdown. To his left hip, wides to either side. In fact, two wides to the right. Handoff Squally. No, it's a keeper for Wilson, and Wilson busts it far side. 50, 40, 30-yard line of UMass. We're center now, and Hadley is the lone setback. Deep drop for Zach. Man open, and makes the catch inside the five. Dallin Holker makes it first down and goal for BYU. Colley and Shumway, Wilson shotgun, first and goal from the four. Pulls it away from Hadley, slants it for a touchdown to Dallin Shumway, and the Cougars make it 10-6. What an answer from BYU. Jordan Fredericks is in the backfield to the right hip of Comas. He's in to protect as BYU blitzes. Dump off underneath, catch, not going anywhere. Full strength left. Avian Pea and Marquise Young in the backfield as Comas has the ball stripped, recovered
again
by the Minutemen, but for a loss on the play. Cougars 34, UMass showing blitz. Bring five, drop, slant, Shumway complete, first down. And more to the 44-yard line. Wilson shotgun, handoff Hadley. Right side and turning up field at the sideline, still on the run, 20 and 15-yard line for Matt Hadley. Red zone situation, third down and 10. Back pedal for Wilson, throws down and in. Shumway makes the catch, 10, 5, going for the goal line, he's there, touchdown! The Cougars take the lead. Comas, Saunders, handoff. Long snap is placed, kick is low, may have been deflected. Did it squeeze through the uprights? No, it's no good. And BYU leads it 14-10 at halftime. In shotgun, now they go empty with whips to the right. Pressure from Sandlin, sack! Comas is rocked and dropped back at the 24-yard line. A clear path drop of the quarterback by Rhett Sandlin. Who's five at the line. They bring on the run to Squally. Squally turns the corner near side, got past everybody to the boundary. And to near midfield, it's a 24-yard run for Squally. Either side, including Colley, who they motion on fly sweep. Flea flicker on the give to Hadley. The toss back to Wilson. Downfield for Pau, and it is caught at the 10-yard line. Double coverage, and what a grab. Snap to Zach. Turns, hands off Hadley. Hadley middle, sidestep, and left he goes. Into the end zone. Touchdown, Cougars. Matt Hadley on the touchdown run of two, and the Cougars now doubling up the Minutemen. 20-10. Comas shotgun, sets to fire, jittery feet, Fredericks on the release pass right flat, nothing doing, loss on the play. Selbakri and Hadley, a pull away from Matt, a throw by Wilson down the near sideline. Neil Pau makes the catch and is hurt on the play. Either side, they motion Hippo, they give to Aleva again, going for the pylon, sneaks in for the touchdown, running it right side, Aleva Hippo for the score, and the Cougars take a 27-10 lead.
His belly.
Second catch by Simon. End around handoff to Hippo. Hippo coming left to right, and right into the end zone for his second touchdown of the day, Aleva Hippo. UMass, strength left, knee-high snap. Comas steps up under duress and is dropped. Another sack of Ross Comas. 1:20 to go. Second and 8, BYU handoff, Burt left. And Riley Burt down the far sideline. The 20, and forced out inside the 20 as he went from the 40 to the 20 in a flash. At 35, takes a knee, and this game is over. All right, BYU 35, and UMass 16 is your final score.